was 7 years old when I got my first pair. And I stepped outside and I was like, Mama, this air bubble right here, it's gonna make me fly. I hit that court, and when I jumped, I jumped. I swear I got so high, I touched the net. Mama, I touched the net. This is the best day of my life.
In my hands, ain't no telling what I'm gonna do with it. When I got possession, I'ma act a fool with it. I might cross you up and fake one way. Turn around and hit you with the MJ fadeaway. I'm throwing down passes like J.K. Taking cats to the rack and I'm dunking on them right. See Mac, when I'm in the plane, I play with that Alonzo style. I'm like Darius, cause I can
shoot. Don't too many players get offers like me. Back and forth, I likely shake the checks off your Nikes. They almost had me in a suit at the drive, cause it looked like a free throw and I be shooting from half. The first step like Iverson, blow past you. Usually nothing but net, but I could go blast too. When I'm in the paint, the defense so shook, they don't know if I'ma put up a slow hook or dish off for no luck. See, my game consists of a whole lot of moves you would think I learned from the Harlem Globetrotters. JD gon' lead us to a ring. Fab and Bow Wow's the only players that make cheerleaders wanna sing. Yeah, put it up, put it up, put it up, put it up now. Put it up, put it up, put it up now. Put it up, put it up, put it up now.
Fascination, I know, and it might have ended right then at the start. Just a passing glance, just a brief romance, and I might have gone on my way empty-hearted. It was fascination, I know, seeing you alone with the moonlight above. Then I touched your hand and next moment I kissed you. Fascination turned to